this is Roche Abbey, what's left of it.